less like a domestic terrorist and more like he's just a mild inconvenience.
Let me put it into simple terms so your simple little mind can understand. There's a line between the next threat America has to face and some other third world country, and then there's mild inconvenience. Where the fuck do I get in? Give me the key!
Who hired you?
He's bordering that line, and we cannot let him live to cause another national tragedy.